will start with the sound ceremony or the sound bath with the singing bowls. Around the world, they are famous as Tibetan singing bowls or Himalayan singing bowls. But let me tell you one secret, they are not from the Himalayas and they are not from the Tibet. These singing bowls are mentioned in our scriptures, especially in the Upanishads, in the Ayurveda and in the Jnaneshwari. So this singing bowl is of the Indian origin, and that is what I wanted to share. During the sound bath, you can choose to lie down and you can choose to close your eyes and just allow the sounds to come and have an impact on you. Now, you can slowly take 3 deep breaths and relax your entire body.
Thank you.
feeling completely relaxed and refreshed. Thank you very much.